My name is Princess Ari. I'm gonna show you what it takes to get out alive in the most dangerous places on Earth. I've got to make it through weaker challenges in the sort of places you wouldn't last a day without survival skills. Now we're here at this 164-year-old castle. I jump. I hide. I put myself in dangerous situations. I will use every ounce of my knowledge to show you how to survive this vast and rugged landscape.
Hi, my name is Princess Ari, and today we're going on an adventure. I'll be taking you around my school, otherwise known as the castle. I'll be showing you all the nooks and crannies, the wildlife, and its secrets. Let's go! But first, safety. It's dangerous. Put on your safety on and wall paint. Let's go. There seems to be a friendly fight going on. I believe it's called lip sync battle. Amusing. We have butterflies. Some have yet to blossom. I've gotten contact with an old friend of mine, Professor Harvey. She's been undercover for 3 years, living with the animals, eating like them, breathing like them. She'll be accompanying us today and telling us all about her research and discoveries. Hello, Z.
Professor Harvey, glad to see you again.
You too.
So, what have you got on store for us today?
Today we are looking at Galt's Wildlife, inside of GCI.
Alright.
Okay, now oddly enough at this school, every hour a natural phenomenon occurs. There is a sound from above, and all of a sudden a stampede of wildlife occurs. Stampede doesn't only contain one type of wildlife, but many different types of wildlife, as you can see. And once again, it is very, very odd, because it is every hour exactly.
Along the way, I met Madame Petite, a famous wildlife explorer. She showed me some of animal impressions.
To show you, the first one is the beaver. Are you ready? She's ready. You ready? Okay. Beaver. Okay, the second one, number two, I have the moose, Canadian moose. Are you ready? Okay, and the final, I have the elephant. Are you back up? Okay, ready? And that is all the animals that I know. Thank you. Merci beaucoup.
Being new to the environment, my leg had fallen asleep, but I didn't give up.
Do you want to do it?
Yeah, let's do it!
Okay. Oh, I just got my eye!
It was one long hike, about four flights. The view was mesmerizing and the trip was a trek, and I definitely struggled some, but we eventually made it to the top. Well, some.
Here at the top of Mount Cassie, there is a beautiful view.
Almost there. I had lost a spleen along the way, but I kept going.
And here we have the washroom.
Let's take a look.
So, is this where they're like the leaves?
Abomination! Abomination! I took a walk and got caught in a stampede, but unlike Mufasa, didn't die.
Here you can see what seems to be a large and one of many waterfalls. And as you can hear, it's very quiet. That's because it's nighttime and it's a...
Okay.
I felt adventurous and tried to play with them. But obviously, they were threatened by my skills.
We're almost there, but I can smell the testosterone already. Here is what they call the flex room. It's where the animals turn themselves into beasts. There's one right now. There. That's where all the balls are.
Nice ones.
Big balls.
You like them?
Let's leave.
Let's go. Around with a wild lioness.
Fuck. I'm gonna beep that.
Today's not the day.
Oh my god.
It is now 10 minutes. There doesn't seem to be much activity. This seems to be the main watering hole, as it is more advanced than the others. Sensor which blasts out the waterfall. Very cool, very light.
With my sharp eyes, I saw them coming. I quickly hid and blended in with my surroundings. With my war paint and camouflage, I don't think they noticed a thing.
These are very small-minded animals.
I had to climb a tree to get this banana. But it was worth it.
These are the friends I made today. Cheers, friends. Cheers.
Alright, so that's it for this video. I'm very tired. I stink. I've been literally wearing the same outfit for 2 weeks, and I think people are starting to notice. That's it for Adventure Time with Princess Zoe. I hope to have many more adventures with you. Leave a comment where next Adventure Time should be. Like, share, subscribe. And this has been me, Princess Zoe. That's it. Au revoir!
It's the dream!